Chippa United have parted ways with as many as 16 players, including the likes of Luvuyo Memela and Kamohelo Mahlatsi. The Chile boys had an ups and downs season, and while it looked at one stage like they could finish in the top 8, they did finish in the 12th position. Despite not being involved in the relegation fight in 2023-2024 season, Chippa are looking at another squad revamp, after as many as 16 players were let go. The players that were released are Luvuyo Memela, Roscoe Peterson, Lloyd Kazapwa, Azola Jabo, Siabonga Ndlapo, Senzo Nkwanyana, Siphelele Lutsulu, Darren Johnson, Menzi Ndwandwe, Andile Fakude, Kamohelo Mahlatsi, Diego Apolis, Kanyisile Mayo, Siseka Monana, Yurik Cornwood, Andile Mbenyane. Meanwhile, Goodman Mosele and Malebongo Modise returned to Orlando Pirates and Mamelodi Sundowns respectively. The chairman, Sivuwe Chippa Mbengezi, stated that we extend our heartfelt thanks to all the above players for their dedication and contributions to the club. You have all brought pride to the Eastern Cape, and we wish you the very best in your future endeavors. This announcement comes with the promise of exciting new signings that will be unveiled in due course. Fans can also look forward to seeing new faces from the Eastern Cape, as well as continue to build a strong and competitive team for the coming season. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more sports news.